Hi everyone, it's Mary from Men's Academy. Today we're going to talk about how to hold our breath longer. I talked about this topic already in the previous video, but I get a lot of messages from you, a lot of requests to speak more in details about. So just take a paper and a pen and let's see, stay with me. So first of all, each breath hold has a start and has an ending, okay? An ending process. So let's make a game. Let's try to hold our breath just like this. Use any breath and try to keep the breath as long as you can. From when you start to get uncomfortable, just leave it, okay? We can try. 1, 2, 3, try. Okay, I hope you write it also when you start, which second you start to feel a little bit uncomfortable, so we can work on it. So, question for you. When you were trying to hold your breath, you were just hold your breath like this and watching your clock, for example, or you were trying to find a strategy, a trick to keep it longer? This is a question for you, okay? So, I come back to the question. Like, can be a strategy for hold our breath longer? The answer is yes, there are some strategies, and we can talk about today, okay? So, as I say already in the previous video, and I continue to say, the relaxation is the most important thing in the breath hold, because stress is the enemy for breath hold, okay? Because with the stress, we use a lot of oxygen that we need for keep our breath longer. So our enemy is the stress. Okay, but let's come back to talk about the relaxation. Relaxation is a skill, okay? So it's very important to work as any skill, we can work on it. So we can work on our relaxation. How we can work in our relaxation? Many ways. Okay, just we have to practice and we find the best way work for ourselves. So can be relaxation, can be with a song. I can just relax and thinking a song, singing in my mind a song that I like. Or can be a visualization. I visualize a place very beautiful that I want to be there in that moment. I can just count it. Some people love to count. 1, 2, 3, like this. Or some people like to think, imagine that it's something that they like. Okay? So, there are many ways to relax. So, we can just find one place in the house or in one garden, everywhere we want. And make a deep breath, maybe make 2-3 minutes relaxation, okay? And then when we concentrate to our breath, and then we can just make the last breath and hold it, okay? When we hold our breath, we go through this this part. I don't know if you can see, I write it relax, okay? Relaxation part. And you have I write it like song, visualize, count. You can write it also in the comment which technique you use, because it's personal, okay? Important, the relax. So the easiest part from our breath hold is the first part, okay? So when you just and hold your breath, you can just relax because you don't feel the huge for breath again. So you are in that moment that you are relaxing, okay? So I will say, try, do this now, and after we talk about. Okay, so let's see. I imagine You start with this relaxation point, okay? You visualize, you count it, whatever you want, you like, do it, and then you go to experience a mild discomfort, okay? And then make this mild discomfort, okay? So when you start experience this mild discomfort from your breath hold, I could ask you to come back in the relaxed point, but I know it's not gonna be, okay? It's very difficult and it's not gonna be. So what I ask you a small trick, okay? A small things. We call it mental. Okay, when you experience a mild discomfort, so you don't wait the strongest one, okay? So you just, when you start experience a mild discomfort from your relaxed zone, you go to a mental fire word. We call it mental fire word. That it no must be more than 4-5 seconds. 4-5 seconds. Okay? What is a mental fire word? Yes. It can be anything. Can be a phrase. For example, I'm strong. I can do it. Or something like you have to repeat to yourself like a mantra. But it's not longer than 4-5 seconds. It can be, okay, I'm a mermaid. It can be counted like 1, 2, 3, 4. This is when you experience this is mild discomfort. And or it can be, it's everything's under control, is everything's okay, everybody different. So you have to choose the best phrase of for your mental firework. So just write it in the comment if you like, which one is your favorite phrase for mental firework, okay? So, and after you will experience a severe discomfort, okay? So I will tell you, try again, do your best. So keep 2-3 minutes time, relax and everything, and experience this mild discomfort and try the mental fire word, okay? And then I will be back to you soon. Okay, so did you make this breath hold until your mild discomfort and then mental fire word? You use something like 1, 2, 3, 4 or I'm a mermaid, just something to go more focused, to be more focused, more conscious in this part that is more severe, okay, discomfort. This is my discomfort, and then you go to a mental fire word that is 4-5 seconds, and then you go always more intense. Your discomfort, it will be always more intense, okay? So why we use this mental fire word, okay? We use it for, we become more conscious, more sharp, with more strong mind, okay? More focus, for we experience the most severe discomfort, okay? So after the severe discomfort, we start to have the contraction, okay? So I make this, this is mild discomfort, this is severe discomfort, and after you're gonna have the contraction. So after we have the contraction, as you can see, the contraction, okay? So once again, I repeat all the breath hold journey. So first you have to relax, okay? So relax, and it can be a song, it can be somebody content or a visualization, it can be anything, okay? So after you go to this, you finish this relaxation point time, you go, I make about 40-50 seconds, okay? And then you go to experience this mild discomfort. Mild discomfort, so you have to concentrate on a mental firework. 4-5 seconds, it can be a count, 1, 2, 3, 4. It can be a phrase, I'm strong, I can do it, okay? And then you go to this point, okay, when you, the contractions are more severe. So this is mental firewood, is for you get your mindset more strong, more sharp, for you experience the stronger, the most the more difficult part. I would say from here to here is the most challenge, okay? Difficult part. So you're gonna experience discomfort more severe. And then I would say after 1 minute, but this is can be, depends for the people, it's individual. So I would say after 1 minute, you will gonna have the contraction, okay? So you have to always try relax more, come back here and try to relax more, and then you will just decide to hold your breath. I would say that from this point that you have the first contraction, so when you have the first contraction, you have still double times that your body can hold your breath, okay? So now I will say just hold your breath again and try experience all this point, and then we will talk about. So I don't really care about how long you're gonna hold your breath, but I would advise you to focus on the journey or all this part. So relaxation, find your way to relax, mental firewood, and all of this. So try to concentrate yourself and experience all this part, because this part, it will help you in most of the time you're gonna hold your breath, okay? So now just make 1, 2, 3 and hold your breath. Okay, we come back. So my question is, did you notice any difference between the previous breath hold and now? Are you more conscious? I think you just hold your breath for longer, I think, because you should be more prepared, more mentally prepared, and more conscious about what's going on, what happened. So, but just let me know. Okay, so now we're gonna make a third breath hold, but we're gonna focus on this. So let's come back. Relax point, okay? I make a small man here, and I make so this. This is relax, mild discomfort, strong discomfort, contraction, okay? I will say that human being, any person, when they start experience this area, so after the relaxation area, they start get a mild discomfort, for example, they start get experience this anticipation, okay? Anticipation is a state of mind that you are saying to yourself, why I'm doing this? Why I didn't stay at home now, relaxing, watch TV, for example, okay? So why I'm doing this? So you experience discomfort and you react in a negative way, okay? I would say. So what you have to do, okay? For you be mentally prepared. I would say when you experience this discomfort, this anticipation, so, okay? This is anticipation to block the anticipation. You have to come back to the relax point that is more difficult, or to the mental firewood, okay? So the exercise is experience, this is my discomfort, go to the mental firewood, go through, and then come back to the relaxation point. So try sing a song, or try make a count, or a mental firewood, all this, okay? Until you don't have to breathe again. But in this way, you are more conscious about what's going on, okay? So I hope you like this video. Before I finish the video, try make this third breath hold, okay? And see you next video. Bye.